locked me and Katara in jail and tried to blow us all up!
What a liar!
Actually, he wasn't lying.
I'm just saying that considering his messed up family and how he was raised, he could have turned out a lot worse.
All I know is that while he was talking to us, he was sincere.
Who's there? Stay back!
It's me! Ow! You burned my feet!
I'm sorry! It was a mistake!
Get away from me!
Let me help you! I'm sorry!
Get off me! Get off me!
I didn't know it was you! Come back! I'm sorry for what I did to you. It was an accident. Fire can be dangerous and wild. So as a firebender, I need to be more careful and control my bending so I don't hurt people unintentionally.
Toph, you're the one that Zuko burned. What do you think?
Go ahead and let him join. It'll give me plenty of time to get back at him for burning my feet.
I've got some pretty bad news. I've lost my stuff.
Don't look at me. I didn't touch your stuff.
I don't want to rely on hate and anger anymore. There has to be another way.
You're gonna need to learn to draw your firebending from a different source. I recommend the original source.
Geez, everyone's getting so upset about their characters. Even you seem more down than usual, and that's saying something.
You don't get it. It's different for you. You get a muscly version of yourself taking down 10 bad guys at once and making sassy remarks.
Yeah, that's pretty great.
But for me, it takes all the mistakes I've made in my life and shoves them back in my face. My uncle, he's always been on my side, even when things were bad. He was there for me. He taught me so much. And how do I repay him? With a knife in his back. It's my greatest regret, and I may never get to redeem myself.
You have redeemed yourself to your uncle. You don't realize it, but you already have.
How do you know?
Because I once had a long conversation with the guy, and all he would talk about was you.
Really?
Yeah, and it was kind of annoying.
Oh, sorry.
But it was also very sweet. All your uncle wanted was for you to find your own path and see the light. Now you're here with us. He'd be proud.
Ow! What was that for?
That's how I show affection.
Your Zuko costume's pretty good, but your scar's on the wrong side.
The scar's not on the wrong side!
I'm going with Zuko! What? Everyone else went on a life-changing field trip with Zuko. Now it's my turn.
And then when I was 9, I ran away again.
Uh-huh.
I know I shouldn't complain. My parents gave me everything I ever asked for. But they never gave me the one thing that I really wanted. Their love. You know what I mean?
Look, I know you had a rough childhood, but we should really focus on finding Aang.
This is the worst field trip ever.
Yeah, if anyone's got experience hunting the Avatar, it's you.
You saved your uncle's sweaty sandal?
I think it's kind of sweet.
Hyrule of the Fire Nation.
Well, that's who we're looking for.
You're the only person other than the Avatar who can possibly defeat the Father Lord.
You mean the Fire Lord?
That's what I just said.